Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill with another episode. And today, we are going to attempt to do the quest, The Way of the Voice. This is the epic adventure up the mountain to, I think it's called Hrothgar, or I might be calling this wrong, but it's where the Greybeards live. But on our way there, we discovered Fort Amal. Let's see if this place is, It is not empty. I'm warning you, back off. Yeah, you yield, all right. Anybody else? Oh, look at this fool over here with a cloak on. What is this camera doing? I couldn't pull my arrow out. Am I out of arrows? Oh, I think I might be. Wow, so it doesn't give me the next arrow available, the next set of arrows. Let's see. What are we going to go with? Do we just... Oh my god, I think I sold all my arrows. Guess we'll go with these glass ones. Elven that we have the most of. God, wasn't counting on that. But while we were off camera, Sundar's got some leveling up. About to go down if he didn't. Somebody else attacking me? Alright, he's down. Who else? Who's this right here? Stormcloak soldier. Oh, uh-oh. Let's see, since this is an ice mage. I'm gonna play with fire. Okay, got some more elven arrows. And we're out here with Dawnbreaker, which we picked up in our last episode after we completed the quest, Break of Dawn. Well, I'm glad to see they're not just giving me these common iron arrows anymore. It's starting to get some better ones. Frostbite. I think I have that one already. Alright, well, since we're here, we might as well check out the area. There's usually bandits and mages and stuff down in here. Die if I don't try something else. Let's get my sword up here. Whew, okay. One thing I have not found is a way to have my health regenerate faster. Oh, look at this. Glass bow of fire blast. I like that. We will certainly have to try that out. Oh, look at this. Soul gems. Added a new mod. You can see these soul gems glowing here. Well, it's in the description. It's going to be down below in the description. It's something about reflective ice and whatnot. It makes the ice look more realistic, and it also has an extra effect of showing you when soul gems have a soul in them. Let me just read it. Maybe I'll get a point or something, but I'm not going to go through all these books. This one has a nice cover. Nope, doesn't do anything. Let me get some leeks. And I have parted ways with Juliana. She pretty much taught Sundar all she could with the magic. You know, I see how they conveniently don't have locks on these doors so for me to pick. So that I might be able to increase my lockpicking skills. It's very clever, Bethesda. Very clever. Look at this. All these doors and none of them have locks. How can this even be a prison if none of the doors have locks on them? Really? Come on now. Let's keep it real. Not a single door. Alright, there is nothing down here at all. Is this how I came in? I don't even know. Yeah. Alright, let's go. There's another part of this stronghold here. But But the reason we don't have any companions with us is because this is going to be a solo journey up there to meet the Greybeards. If we ever get started. What was that explosion? Oh shoot! Alright, they're about to kill me. Let me have, do I have any aversion to fire or anything? Good lord. Any fireproof potions? There go all my healing potions that I just bought. Not gonna work. Come on, am I dead? Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Fire resist. Okay, restored my health. There we go. That's what you get. Uh-oh, I just unlocked my ability, Redguard, Red Sand Dance. I have a new racial ability, folks. Oh, beehive husk. Alright, did I finish looking through here? Chest up here. Well, at least there's one lock in this dungeon. This fort. Take that. That might be an enchantment I can learn. Oh, well, thank you for having some healing potions here. Wow, did I get trashed by those mages. See another chest over here. Gold robes of alteration. That might be something I can learn. Money. Oh, fire salts. I heard those are important. Book of Daedra. Oh, come on. I thought this... That looked like a book that was going to give me a level up and something. It was just asking for me to pick it up. Alright, well. It's not giving me anything. Merchant boots, 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 clothes. Look at this. Now this book. Nothing. Wow. All right, I think we're done here. Probably need to spend the night, but we'll just keep on. Really weren't a whole lot of mages there. They don't seem to be like the bandits that oh, here's a road. Let me try the road. Now where exactly do I need to go? We got another cave over here too. Oh, I forgot to mention I've installed another new mod for the weather. Dolomite Weathers. The link is in the description. I got rid of the oh my god, I can't remember the name of it. Vivid Weathers. I've disabled that. I'm trying this mod to see if this helps with the bright darkness issues. Ooh, I don't think I want to go in this water. So far it looks pretty good. Lost Knife Hideout discovered. Not going in here. We'll just have this marked on our map. Uh-oh. And I don't know what that was, a bear or whatever. We're gonna eat. Okay, we got wolves. So you see the fire damage that Dawnbreaker does on these critters. Well, all things, but especially against the undead, they can trigger an explosion. Wow, I should probably use the map because I don't think I'm going the right way. At least there seems to be a path here taking me up the mountain. Should probably do a save here. Way out in the middle of nowhere. All right, there's all these things over here. I'm so tempted. I don't know which way to go. But this game is so much fun, I tell you. The adventures. Uh-oh. Enemy. Where is it? So much to do. So much to explore. I'd like to discover that cave over here, but we are close to, I think this is Iverstead. Oh, yeah. Alright, let me discover the town. Iverstead discovered. Yeah, we're probably going to sleep here for the night before we start that journey up the mountain. I'm not sure what there is here in Iverstead. Hopefully not a whole lot to do. But now this mod seems to be working well. I mean, you see the ambient light in here. It's very bright. This is a good sign. And you can see Sundar's appearance has changed a little bit. He's got a different headgear with a armor piece there covering the face. Some new gloves, new boots. Supposed to have had a new sword. I need to fix that. Not a new sword, but a new shield. No wonder I got toasted back there. Where are my items? I tried to sell off so much of this stuff. I'm not really having a good doing a good job of that. So this is his new shield. With 137 resistance to all magic. That's what I had hoped he was going to pull out, but he didn't. So the other shield... Oh, I need to get rid of it. Yeah, this ancient Dark Knight shield. Let's unfavorite that.
Told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over there ever again.
See that you don't. I promised to keep you safe, and I'm not going to break. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
Tell me more about the barrow.
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look. I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
Do the spirits haunt your town as well?
Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
Well... I could investigate for you.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
What have you got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Yeah, so again, without Ordinator, I don't have the ability to sell him any item. I really wish I could put Ordinator back on, but I don't want that wild companion thing just popping up all the time. It's very annoying.
Anything you can tell me about High Hrothgar?
The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed.
Has anyone ever explored the barrow?
About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Really? What is it about these towns and these rooms that don't have doors?
let me know if there's anything else you need.
I need a damn door. That's what I need. People gonna be looking in here, watching me sleep. Anyway.
Right, so we will let Sundar get a good night's rest. It's around 7 o'clock in the morning, and it is time. Maybe.
Absolutely necessary for you to bother me right now.
Oh, really? You some kind of a smart ass?
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Anything you can tell me about Hrothgar?
Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry.
What a boring conversation.
I won't go over there ever again.
Dude, if you ever talk smart back to me again, I'm gonna cut your fucking tongue out. What are y'all arguing about again?
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
What can you tell me about Hrothgar?
I've always fancied a journey up the 7,000 steps to the monastery. Anything to break the boredom of living in this town. I envy you.
If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still...
What do you play?
I play the lute. If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold.
Follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
Merely 5 gold? I'd easily pay twice that to hear you play.
That's so sweet of you. I'll tell you what. I'll play a special song just for you, for no charge at all.
Well, that's not bad, but I need to be on my way. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, well, as tempting as it is to check out that barrow, we need to start our climb up the 7,000 steps. Now, I thought there's somebody else here to talk to, but yeah.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I'm passing through on your way to Hrothgar. About to make a delivery up there myself.
Anything you can tell me about Hrothgar?
I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never even laid eyes on one of the Greybeards. Not that I'd care to. Being masters of Thule, they could kill you by uttering a single word. Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them.
What types of deliveries do you make?
Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning.
And in return?
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
You don't really look that old, but I can understand. I could do it for you.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine day?
What can you tell me about Hrothgar?
I always thought it was odd that there's a layer of thick clouds covering the peak of the mountain above the monastery. Huh. Not sure what's up there, but I bet the Greybeards know.
You seem quite happy.
My father taught me an important lesson many years ago. He said, Gwilym, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be. So I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but you're content. And isn't that all that matters?
Amen, brother.
Have yourself a great day.
You too.
I can't tell her what to do. She's all in the
top. All right, here we go.
Now, I understand that there are 9 of these things here, and if you activate them, if you activate them all, it'll do something to like calm the beasts and whatnot so they won't attack you. It's just a rumor. What's this dead goat? Oh, hell. Now, the other thing I have to say that I don't like about this Better Horses mod is how the horse just stands there. I mean, the vanilla horse, I think, will try to attack or run or whatever, but, you know, this one is so passive that it'll just stand there and take any kind of attack and probably end up dead like my first horse. But, you know, I thought that there in the description it said the horse might try to run away or avoid combat or something. That if I read that, that's not what's happening. For me, with these horses that I've had. You seem friendly enough, hello?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Hmm?
Did you hear the Greybeards call Dovahkiin?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
What are you doing?
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Do you visit the Greybeards?
They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Good day.
Good day to you.
All right, this is number 2.
What is this, a troll?
That troll came later on. Don't tell me there's going to be more than one. But I remember the first time I played this game, 6 years ago, I encountered the troll up here, and an hour later, I still hadn't killed it, and I just had to retreat. There was nothing I could do to kill it. So I've been apprehensive about coming up here. Oh, shit. The horse, you know, takes these things attention. But I swear, if they kill my damn horse, I will not be happy. Because, contrary, that's the other thing. Better horses is supposed to make the horse invulnerable. And, you know, this is my second horse, so you tell me what happened. Invulnerable, my... Okay, looks like we got another one of these things over here. Etched tablet. Yeah, this is number 3. And that's all you gotta do is like open them and read them, and that's accumulating towards your goal. I have to say, this dolomite seems to work a lot better. I can see the footprints in the snow better. I'm not experiencing that glare like I was, you know, when the snow was blowing. With the other mod on, it's like, yeah, it was just blinding. The light was just too intense. But this seems a lot more natural. Getting cold out here. I need a cloak. Okay, looks like we got another one of these things. And is this somebody sitting up here?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Ruptga.
Did you hear the Greybeards call Dovahkiin?
I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
Yeah, it's been about 3 weeks. I had some other things to do. Who are you?
Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind.
What are you doing?
Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years. Until next time.
Yeah, if you don't mind, I'm gonna read this emblem.
Yes?
Yeah, I mean, look how clear these footsteps are. This is nice. Alright, I guess this... wait. Came down here. See, I'm getting turned around already. Yeah, here we go. Here's the path. Oh, and I guess, look, there's a big yellow arrow right there up at the top of the screen. I should just follow that, right? Alright, now, I think this is where the troll was before. So is there a second troll or... Yep. Yes, there is. Okay. Horse. Okay. Don't get too scared now. Let's... Where's my bow? Wait. Oh, come on. Alright, Bow of Blaze, because they supposedly... Oh, shit, I think it knows I'm here. It does. Damn it.
Oh.
Jesus, I better be careful before I fall off the damn cliff. I missed? Okay, there we go. That was like point blank, and you telling me I missed. Whatever, game. Whatever! Oops, I didn't mean to take all that, but anyway. Oh, hell. What happened to the horse? Oh, my... It ran off. Wow, really? Oh, no, here it is. Here it is, way back here. All right, well, that's a smart thing for it to do. Can't hate on it for running for safety. All right, girl, let's go. Oh, boy, I don't even know what you are. I'm gonna pretend you're a girl. The owner didn't say I didn't get an option to ask about you. All right, and here we have another one of these things. And I'm just gonna let you guys read them. What I haven't done in a while? F5. We need a quick save. Okay. It looks like we're good, though. This is going pretty well. Look at this. Look at the view. There's another one. And I don't even think I had a horse the first time I came up here. Walking and running from the troll. I did not know about these little things that you were supposed to read that, give you a, I guess it's an extra ability, sort of, to calm or tame animals so that they don't attack you. I don't know exactly what it does. I'm just going off of a rumor. It. Getting excited. I see the building up there. And this should be the final one. Look at this, people. High Hrothgar discovered! Okay, look. I did it. I got all 9 of them. So you see the little effect that you get on your character? Alright, we're gonna leave, call her Bessie. Leave Bessie down here. Now, I'm supposed to Am I supposed to leave the food or something in here? He gave me food. Now some of this is mine, though. What? I don't know what I'm supposed to give them. This is my food. Oh, man. I know it's supposed to be like salted meats and things. Well, damn. I don't know what I'm supposed to leave. Well, all right, folks. We're going to end the video here. And when we return in the next episode, we will enter the building, hopefully, and talk with the Greybeards. And this is the opportunity for us to increase our abilities, the shouts, learn new shouts, and further the story. So I will catch you guys in the next video.